Hello, today I'm going to show you a quick tip on how to change the pen tool cursor from a cross back to normal. Let's say you want to use your pen tool, you click on it and instead of a pen cursor you get this X mark. There is an easy way to change it. Go to Edit, select Preferences and choose General. Now, deselect the Use Precise Cursors and click OK. Your cursor should change back to normal and you are ready to use it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.